Tell me something that's known as a blood sucker. Laura.
A man.
Man is a good answer, but a man.
That's what scared us right there.